Welcome to this Solid Edge podcast, bringing you quick and easy tips and tricks from the experts. In this week's show, I'm joined again by Jim Wright, who's going to show us how synchronous technology in CAM Express can be used to create an accurate stopped shape, based on the original design file. Let's see how, Jim.
Earlier, when we defined the workpiece geometry, we used the auto block technology to define a blank shape that looks like a square that surrounds the part. However, when we go to verify the toolpath, that makes an unrealistic simulation of the toolpath itself, because in fact, our stock is actually a flame cut shape the size of the part. So I will use synchronous technology in CAM Express to create a new body that looks like the blank without the slot and the holes in it. Choose the wave geometry linker, select the body to copy, and then for clarity's sake, I will turn off the display of the original part file. Next, I'll change the color and display of the body. Edit, Object Display. Change the color of all the faces to brown. Also change the translucency. Next, use the Synchronous Technology toolbar to delete the faces that we don't want. We now have a blank shape that looks like the part before the machining processes occur. I'll now turn on the original file, replace the auto block with the geometry, regenerate the operation, and now the verification looks accurate.
Thanks for showing more CAM Express, Jim. We'll see some more CAM Express in future shows. To learn more, go to siemens.com/solid edge or call your local Solid Edge channel partner.